So, the reason I'm walking is because
we kind of hit a roadblock in the road slash dirt path. This kind of makes it a little difficult to get to the destination.
So I need to find another way to get around to the house.
We're getting there. And we're here.
Get the drone out again, I'll let you know, okay?
Well, what about you get it here? What about you take turns with the drones? Is it your house the white one?
Just dodging potholes over here.
The one little kid kept coming over and talking. He was super excited. He was talking to me about drones. He says he has a drone. He's 4 years old. I doubt he has a drone. Cute kid. Cute kid. So we're on our way to the ceremony. It takes 40 minutes to get to the ceremony. Ceremony's supposed to start at 4:45. It is currently 4:12. Do the math. Things are running a little late, which is totally cool. We will make it happen. Nothing starts without the bride. On our way, let's not be late. So, got here on time, we're good to go. Thankfully, this is the type of ceremony where everybody in the crowd is late to the ceremony.
Hey, what's up, everybody? So, despite being the hottest day of the year, we're having a great day. We are eating dinner right now.
Bam.
And this is a photographer, Tasha, the photographer. She's working with us, and it's been a beautiful day. Everybody's dancing, going crazy inside. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader, bum bum.